These students have met all graduation requirements as set forth by the Illinois State Board of Education and the Duquoin District 300 Board of Education. Congratulations, class of 2015. Class of 2015.